So that is Mr. Palmer.
Yeah, another driving anthem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Addicted to love.
Addicted to love. You would be if you saw the video to it. I remember everybody talking about that video.
The video,
when,
yeah.
When it came out. Anyway, enough of the driving anthems for the time being. This, I'm not sure if this is new or if it's ancient.
Right.
But remember we'd done the 60s soul show?
Yeah.
Well, this is a band called the Noisettes. And it spat it out at me, and I had to give it a listen, and I thought, well, we'll throw a little bit of soul into it. And,
right, yeah.
And I thought, well, I know you like a bit of it too. So
I do, yeah.
Noisettes and Never Forget You.
Oh, thanks.
What you drinking? Rum or whiskey? Now won't you have a double with me? I'm sorry I'm a little late. I got your message, by the way. I'm calling in sick today.
Sounds from the 60s, even though it was 2009.
Yeah, well, I did wonder because the Noisettes I'd never heard of.
I know.
And if it had been in the 60s, then I would have known it.
Yeah, would have been, yeah.
But it does sound from that era, doesn't it?
Definitely, definitely.
Yeah, I mean, you could put the Ronettes to it, Martha Reeves and Vandellas, as you said, Supremes.
Yeah.
It's got that old... old
soul
yeah, soul feel to it's harmless enough.
And it is, yeah.
Yeah, a bit of sugary pop soul. just to bit more easier on the ears for some of the listeners. Yeah.
They could use that to taste the cavern sugar.
Oh, they could. Yeah, I'm sure Nevin Maguire will be well pleased.
Yeah.
Okay, next guy on the list, I actually watched his concert and I thought he went down very well for what he is. It wouldn't be my type of music, but I thought just to give a bit of a mix to the show, it's Jason Mraz and I'm Yours.
Try it.
No, oh, yeah.
Tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate.
So that was Jason Mraz.
Yeah, a good enough tune. It was actually
bit of Ed Sheeran in there.
Did you think that?
Yeah.
Oh, well,
maybe a bit of copied him a bit. I mean, Ed Sheeran copied.
Oh well.
Yeah.
To me, it's a bouncy.
Yeah.
Bit of upbeats. It's more or less reggae, isn't it?
It is more or less reggae.
Yeah. Anyway, it was a hit. When was it?
2008.
Yeah, it was further back than I thought. Yeah. Oh, must be getting old.
Oh, join the slob.
Anyway, it wouldn't be our show if we didn't have a bit of Job on the Massa, would it?
It wouldn't, no.
No. And I haven't played this track.
Right.
One of the best albums he's done is Blues of Desperation, and in my opinion anyway. And this is the title track from that album.
Very first song.
Well, it's the title track from the album anyway. It's not first on it.
Now it's the blues of desperation.